Hi there, I'm Lizzie and I'm a developer advocate at Cloudflare. Cloudflare Browser Rendering recently made their REST API generally available. And we also added some new endpoints for you to use, such as the Links API that lets you retrieve all links from a web page. You can do a curl request, or there's also this TypeScript SDK. Let's see it in action. Now, I'm wondering, what if I want to access all of the links on the Golden State Warriors roster? I'm going to take that URL, and I'm going to pass it in this curl request. I have the URL, I have an API token that I'm going to revoke, so you cannot use it, but you can make your own, because it's generally available too. Browser rendering, REST API is generally available, so you can make your own API key. Haha. And I have my account ID here. There it is. It's mine, you can't have it. I'm gonna run that curl request. Woo, woo, woo. And oh, so many links I can play around with. We see Quentin Post, Gary Payton 2, Kevon Looney, who's Yuri Collins? So many players. Buddy Hield, Go Buddy, Steph Curry, haha. So this is great to have in your developer toolkit, and I can't wait to see what you cook up with Cloudflare Browser Rendering REST API.